Hello guys, welcome to TenorShare. It's been a couple of days since Apple released the iPhone 15. You might be thinking about whether your iPhone 15 is original or refurbished, especially regarding the camera, speakers, etc. So, we will introduce three methods to check the records and information of iPhone 15. The first method is to check the battery health and the product box. You can tap on Settings, then choose Battery and go to Battery Health and Charging. Now you can see the battery health of your new iPhone 15. If it's not at 100%, then your iPhone 15 is possibly not original. If you pass this round, you can check if the model numbers on the iPhone 15 and on the box match. Go to General and About. Tap on Model Number, you will get another short code. Next, take your product box on the bottom. You will see the same code as your iPhone 15. If they are different codes, your iPhone 15 is possibly not original. If you are still unsure, you can move to the next method. The next method is to check the coverage with the serial number. Go to the Settings and General. Tap on About and find out the serial number. And go to the website, checkcoverage.apple.com. Enter the serial number you copied from iPhone 15. If your iPhone 15 is original, the product name, purchase date, and serial number match. You can also find out when your warranty expires. The last method is to check the first letter of model number. A few people know that there are four different first letters from the model number. If the letter is M, it means your device is purchased from Apple Store Online or Apple Retail Store. It's a new device. If the letter is F, it means your iPhone is refurbished. Refurbished refers to a product that was previously used and returned to the seller or a refurbisher to repair and put them back on sale. If this is not what you expected, I suggest you return it. If the letter is N, it means your device is a replacement device. Apple provided it as a replacement device for a malfunctioning iPhone. If the letter is P, it means your device is a personalized iPhone with an engraving. By the way, iCareFone can also check your iPhone, but I would like to highlight transferring photos from PC to iPhone 15. You may have just switched from Android to iPhone, and you need to transfer all your photos. So, iCareFone can help you easily transfer photos. First, you can transfer photos from Android to PC. Open iCareFone on iPhone and PC at the same time. Next, click on Manage on your PC. You will see Import at the bottom right. Click on it. Select your photos and import them to your new iPhone 15. Also, iCareFone can back up your iPhone, clear similar photos, and one-click enter developer mode. All right, I hope this video can help you guys. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. See you guys in the next video.